Green energy development increases in Oman. Oman-based water utility company Majis Industrial Services and Facility Solution Provider Unicorn International have joined to set up a photovoltaic solar power plant in the nation's Sohar Port region. Under an agreement worth approximately $1.3 million, Unicorn International will establish a 1.3 megawatt peak facility, estimated to be in operation by the end of next year. The solar plant is set to conserve 681,000 cubic meters of gas and decrease over 1,400 metric tons of carbon dioxide emissions annually. We happily welcome your planet considerate dedication, Majis Industrial Services and Unicorn International. May the kind nation of Oman be blessed with the prosperous future of sustainability in Allah's upliftment.